911.
Hey, someone just stole my truck from 9 Mile and Hoover. It's got my 3-month-old daughter in the back.
9 Mile and Hoover?
Yeah, they took off on 9 Mile towards there and
where, a gas station or something?
Yeah.
What kind of vehicle is it?
It's a Suburban, 95 Suburban, red and gold. My daughter's in the back, please hurry.
I'm sorry, you said it's a red 95 Suburban?
Yeah, it's a...
Red 95 Suburban, his 3-month-old daughter in the back. I'm sorry, what?
Burgundy and gold Suburban 95. It's in my front passenger
seat. Right, which way did it go? Burgundy and gold Suburban.
It went westbound 9 miles.
Westbound.
Fast. Oh, man, my daughter's in the car. Hurry, please.
Okay, there's officers on the way.
Oh, hurry, hurry. Can we go look for her, please? Oh.
Do you know the license plate, sir?
Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, my kid's in the car, please hurry.
I know, they're on the way.
Hello.
Okay, were you parked at a gas station or something?
Yeah,
or?
I parked and ran in to get changed. And so before I could even wait, he jumped in my truck and took off.
Some lady jumped in your truck?
No, some guy.
A guy?
Did he
you play? Saw him?
Huh?
You saw the guy?
Yeah, he took off fast.
Westbound. Okay, was it a white or black male?
Black male.
Black male? About how old?
Oh, I don't know, 20?
20?
What's the cost,
Dan?
Oh, man.
They're on the way, sir.
What am I going to do about my daughter? Oh, I'm going to get sick.
You don't have any idea anyone that would have taken your truck?
No. It's a complete stranger. Jumped in and took off.
Okay.
Oh.
What's your name?
Jesse Greer. I'm at 9 Mile Hoover.
What's your full name?
Jesse Thomas Greer.
Jesse Greer, that would be the name on your SOS return, on your registration for your vehicle?
No, it'd be Robin Greer.
Robin
That's
Greer?
Full name, Robin Greer. Please hurry, please, pretty please.
What
hurry.
Gas station were you at, sir?
I'm at Metro on 9 Mile Hoover.
Metro.
Oh, no. Dude. Oh, man,
how do you spell your last name?
My daughter's in the Greer. G-R-E-R.
E-E-R?
Yeah, G-R-E-R.
What address would be on the vehicle?
Come on, no, don't do this. You want me, my daughter?
Okay, there's officers checking the area for the vehicle, and then they're going to come and talk to you, okay?
They're going to what?
They're going to check the area for the vehicle, and then they're going to come and talk
please,
to
please.
You.
Please. Come on, please. Oh, can you just get someone to me? I was supposed to get my
vehicle.
Oh.
Okay, they have the vehicle stopped.
Thank God, is my daughter in it? Where are they at? Down 9 Mile? Oh, I'm running down 9 Mile right now.
Okay, sir?
What?
Sir?
What?
They found the vehicle. The baby's still in the vehicle. The baby's fine, okay?
The guy's gone?
Yes, there's nobody in the vehicle other than the baby.
Where's he at?
Just stay okay. where you're at, and I'm going to send someone over to talk to you, okay?
Oh, I'm going to puke. Please, don't let this baby out of this sight, please.
Right, I know. We're going to send someone over to talk to you. Just stay at the gas station, okay?
Oh, did you guys really find her?
Yep, that's it.
You did? So she's okay?
Yep, the baby's okay.
Oh, I'm going to puke. Here comes the cop right now.
Yep, they're going to be pulling up with you any second.
Thank you.
Okay, talk to the officer, okay?
Yep.
All right, bye-bye.